Funeral arrangements are still being finalized for an off-duty police officer who was killed in Arizona this week. 25-year-old Blake Newman is originally from Clinton. He graduated from Clinton High School. The Phoenix police officer was killed in a motorcycle crash on Monday. Newman is being brought back to Clinton. His visitation will be at Calvert Funeral Homes on Sunday. Services will either be at the First Christian Church or Clinton High School.